And I absolutely take him at his word that they want to see whether or not it makes sense.
Yep.
The Jets fall 13-6 to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers.